the 100-plus kilogram tournament will not be finishing
until he finishes next month. And his opponent will give us the answer. Welcome the Russian fighter from Russia, Chekhonin. In the blue corner from the Russian Federation, introducing Andrey Kyshenko.
Let's get up and let's get ill, fight fans. It's all happening here. Kunlun Fight 68. John Nutt, Kevin Jones in the English commentary box. You know that we've got the Mandarin language going on to the left of us as we are live and in full effect here in Chickadee, 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 China.
And of course, you can watch us live on the Kunlun app. Yes. Download it. Sign up. It's a fantastic platform for live kickboxing with English commentary.
Be in the know, ladies and gentlemen. We are getting underway with a super fight. And Andrey Kyshenko
is in the ring.
He has no problem studying his opponent. You just type his name into YouTube or anything. You're
going to
get
a plethora,
a multitude of highlight videos, highlight reels of his app.
Correct, Mr. Tron Dirty just gave the intro.
Guy who's a superstar in the kickboxing world. It can get easy to take your mind off the, you know, when you've got all these different things going on, businesses and everything, but he looks like he's here to do the business.
Yeah.
I have to admit, this is the one I've been looking forward to the most.
It's
always a pleasure watching live.
Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, standing 180 centimeters tall, age 29. His record, 24 fights, 19 wins, 5 losses, and 9 of those wins come by knockout. Fighting out of a Russian Federation. В синем углу ринга, боец из России, дамы и господа, добро пожаловать, Андрей Кишеховный.
Tron Travolta, again, the man, the myth, the legend, the MC, yeah. The host with the most, breaking off multi-languages right there.
Yeah, Thai, Russian, everything, Portuguese,
fantastic. Fighting arts 世界冠军，也是昆仑决现役八十公斤级的世界之王。He
is a multilingual
polyglot, bro.
Yeah, polyglot, yeah.
He stands 180 centimeters tall, age 31. His professional record, 70 wins, 12 losses, 1 draw, and 34 times won by the way of knockout. K1 World Max King of East Europe, 2 times European Muay Thai Champion. Zaz bin v sinyom kuti, v nyoho, harna opricha, even smerteno nebezpechne. Vim mor putinyom horom. Anastupnoim fatano spercho, kroi kickboxing hu, da Kunlun Fight, champion speed to Artur Kyshenko!
Wow, that was beautiful to be. Way just reels off his head.
One action begins. So referee in charge.
Fantastic.
Referee Kim in charge of the action. When it goes down, he goes over those final instructions they've heard so many times in the back.
Sure.
Remember, premier kickboxing, so no elbows. This is not Muay Thai.
No.
No clinch, but we do got five judges at ringside to make sure nothing goes uncovered.
The science of six. Depending on the referee, some of them will allow a little bit of clinching, depending on the referee.
Judge.
Kim.
Judge.
He's been fair today.
He's been fair. He's been quite fair.
Fight!
Here we go. Round number one. Super fight. Fight number 11 on tonight's card. Live from Kunlun Fight 68.
Who's going to tee off first? Make some magic, fellas. Again, it's tough being even a commentator right now when you're actually playing super fanboy.
I know. That's a problem right now. But
both of us are dialed in here. I don't even want to talk.
Yeah. Oh, do we have to talk? Oh,
yeah,
sorry.
Yeah, yeah,
okay,
yeah.
I'm sorry.
Bringing up the legs already.
Okay. The fans at home will appreciate that the fighting do the action here.
Of course, and as you said, Artur could go out under the name Quadzilla if he wanted to.
Absolutely, it's incredibly impressive.
And by the way, these guys are coming out almost like a Muay Thai beginning. I mean, this is patty cake for these guys. They're warming each other up. They're not actually, I don't believe that was the hardest left hook we've seen from Artur.
No, it's coming, he's just getting warmed up right now.
I think he, again, isn't underestimating his opponent and hasn't seen him here. I mean, yes, he's seen the YouTube videos, I'm sure.
Yeah.
But again, we got a man making his Kunlun Fight debut. 24 fights in general.
A fighter of Arthur's stature, too, is
never.
Oh my gosh. What a shot.
In Thai language, would that be considered the dutch, if you will?
That is incredible. I am just in awe right now.
Wow.
Oh my god. That is incredible. He came. He saw and he conquered, John.
Yeah, man.
Wow. We're getting an early night tonight, Johnny boy. Oh, my goodness. Round one, predatorial style finish by Artur Kyshenko. Wow. Let's see that replay, John.
Yeah. I'm going to say he made the liver touch my man's back. Oh
my god, the precision. He just, that was it. Game over. As soon as that landed, there was no way he was getting back up. No way on earth. No way. You know what? He was like a predator hunting his prey there. And he got him. He got him. Wow, we are moving on at an exponential rate here in tonight's fight card. Next up, we have fight number 12, 63 kilogram super fight. Female fight, Paola Capucci from Italy, taking on Wang Qihan from China.
Artur just warmed up the ribs and the livers like he was sponsored by Tony Romo.
That was incredible.
Lovely rib this.
We enjoyed our fan moment too, John, right?
For sure.
He's still grimacing in pain.
Yeah.
Even though he's up and walking about, I'm not laughing at the fact that he got hurt. The power is incredible. But I think the fight fans are a little disappointed here in the stadium.
They wanted a little bit more.
You know, they wanted to see a little bit
more. Again, they wanted that predator to play with his friend.
That's it. Like the Tyrannosaurus Rex playing with him. Yeah, definitely. I have to admit, I'm a little disappointed myself. Not in the prowess, but
of course.
It was beautiful to watch.
Artur,
he's a man of few words as well, Mr. Artur. But very respectful of the audience, appreciative. He came, he saw, he conquered, literally in the first 45 seconds.
好了，今天呢。